The Bible says that the one who is joined to the Holy Spirit becomes one with him. So to a point, I know there's scriptures that says his ways are not our ways and his thoughts are not our thoughts. But I do have access to his ways. I do have access to his thoughts. I can think his thoughts. I can think his ways. And he says, if I will remain in him, he will remain in me.